So here's how this thing works. So it's a carnival game. Basically, you've got the golf ball down here, and you're trying to get it to the target. So you can do that pulling on the two strings. Now, just for fun, the game likes to mess with you, and it will change your target that you have to get to every now and then. And the whole time, you've got to avoid going too close to these asteroids, because if you go into the asteroids, you'll lose. And then you'll have to start over. Moved on me. Alright, so if I get it in there, my side will turn green because I won, and the other side will blink red because that side lost. And if you get going on this and you happen to toss it in the wrong side, then your side will blink red. So it's meant to be a kind of a head-to-head two-player game, but it doesn't really need to be. So if you've only got one person, they can have just as much fun. So that's the idea.
Talk to you guys later.